I've known Richard Denninger for 7 years. He's the type of gentleman that likes to think outside of the box and keep things simple, and I wouldn't hesitate to refer him to anybody else.